Welcome back, Patrick. And thank you for 20 years of Sharks Hockey.
Beloved here in the Bay Area for two decades. Now he's the opponent with the rest of the Toronto Maple Leafs. Including an impressive 3-1 road mark. Here's Braun from the point. Tip just wide of the net.
Push the Leafs to the perimeter. Make them force shoot from the perimeter from outside the dots.
To six games before they eventually lost to the President Trophy winner. Here's Matthews hitting the goalpost with a wrist shot. Sharks working down low. Timo Meier on with his line mates as the shot from the left point by Dillon sails over the net off a deflection. In hopes of landing himself another contract, and he did. Burnshot got through. Anderson, the blocker, save. And Joakim Ryan trying to pull the trigger there. Moore blocked that. Back for Burns. Fires. Anderson, a blocker, stop.
And now they just got to try and capitalize, whether it's shoot off to the side of the net or get some second or third opportunities.
Couture with space. The shot save. Rebound, Donskoy in front, and it's knocked away. Here's Braun releasing from out front. He'll steer it ahead, but it's back to Matthews. Austin Matthews, drop pass, Sackheim, and saved by Jones. Got him better matchups, but he's coming off a tremendous season for the Leafs.
Yeah, intelligent player, improvises well out there.
Here's Matthews, and Jones, another big save. He's only made two, but they've both been quality chances. And you saw Matthews' shot there.
And the previous one was after a takeaway by Matthews and a good pass.
Couture now. He'll put it on net. Rebound cleared away by Matthews. Overall by the Maple Leafs in 2016. And what a player they have. Here's Dillon on the rebound. The Sharks can't convert. Back to the line. A shot there by Heed. And the Sharks with pressure on can't convert. Get to that in a moment as Nylander attacks in the San Jose end of the ice. Kept wide by the stick of Tim Heed. Works it to the blue line. That's blocked in front, and they score. Austin Matthews, 1-0 Toronto.
Matthews comes in, slides underneath. You're going to see him pick up the puck right there, kick it up to his skate or stick from his skate, and then just outweights Jones. Jones is looking for the puck, picks it up, and look at Matthews, just short side, top corner.
Riley, and now Kadri. Here's Marlowe at center ice. Up against Ryan, and puts the shot on net. Now Carpenter gets it back at center. Carpenter with speed, the shot, and saved by Anderson. There for the rebound was Meier, couldn't put it home. He'll curl back, has LeBanc to his right. On the left, it's Thornton back to LeBanc, and he hit the outside of the net. And Van Riemsdyk darts in, steals it. A 2-on-1 Toronto. Van Riemsdyk. Prevent a goal. I believe that was the defenseman Ryan who got a stick to it as Jones was out of position.
Using that natural effort with stride.
Here's Tierney in alone and gets the shot away. Anderson made the save and the Sharks come out with it. Ward for Meier. Meier back. Carpenter shot save. For Leo Komarov. Komarov against Joakim Ryan. Puts on the brakes to Marlowe. Saved by Jones.
As you mentioned, no shortage of skill. He's going to pick up his points.
To the net from Meier. 40 goals in his rookie year. 69 points to win the Calder Trophy. Sharks score! Tim Heed to the net. It's tipped home by who else? The big Pavelski.
And Joe Pavelski. Two hands on his stick, uses the shaft of his stick, opening up to just redirect it ever so subtly past Anderson to tie this up.
Back to the net again. Here's a chance. Kadri swings, shoots, and it just goes by the open side.
New schools for the kids, new doctors. It's unsettling. It takes some time to feel comfortable.
Burns rips a shot. Anderson the save. He's wrapped up by Pollock. Play goes on. Vlasic tees it up, and a glove save by Anderson. Left here in the second period. Period moving along quickly. Pavelski the wrap around. Anderson got his stick down. Ryan again. This time on net, saved by Anderson. A pass for Burns. He loads up, looking for the tip from the side. Couture and Anderson got the stick and glove down to block it. Still alive to Heat. Here's Burns. And that one saved by Anderson as it went through the legs of Pavelski. Joel Ward. And able to hand it off. Then a shot saved by Anderson. Ward on the rebound. Played it to the net. Heat on the delayed call. Across the shot into traffic. And Anderson gets his glove down. They work it high and Burns now operating from the blue line. Tim Heat back to Burns and a glove save by Anderson. Heat gets it flat inside to Couture, back for Burns. Burns loads up, doesn't have a shot, gives to Heat. He shoots and scores! Tim Heat, a power play goal!
Tim Heat keeps the play alive and then he is rewarded.
Difference in this game, the Sharks are anticipating all over the ice and the Leafs are reacting.
Dillon the one-timer and Anderson the save. Now Pavelski, Dillon changing sides. Here's the goal scorer, Heed. He'll send it behind the net. Pollock gets his stick on it, gave it away. Pavelski stopped by Anderson. Tried to leave it for Donskoy. Now a nice play by Tierney. And it gets to the net courtesy Brent Burns. Braun sends it back in. Anderson, he hasn't played all that well of late, but he's great tonight. There's a great glove save off Tomas Hertl. Wow.
Well, Hertl's shot gets deflected by who else but Austin Matthews. That takes a little of the velocity off of it, and it allows Anderson to find it and make the save. This guy, this Matthews is phenomenal in defensive zone.
Good puck retrieval by the Sharks. Burns, Pavelski again, and Anderson got a piece of it. LeBanc, Bodker, saved by Anderson. Burns pressured by Hyman. Thornton to Ryan. Ryan on the wing. Pavelski shot saved by Anderson. Jumbo taking it wide. He'll peel away. Handed for Vlasic. And Anderson got his glove up on it, his blocker rather. Kadri wins it back. Riley. And down goes Carlson. Riley to the net. Caught by Martin Jones for the save. And a great play by Vlasic, but it ends up on Matthew's stick. He tries to center. It bounces to the net. And Jones with Connor Brown back there for Toronto. Leafs have it. Kadri back to the point. A shot saved by Jones. Morgan Riley changing the angle. Riley skating with it. To the net. Off Jones and cleared by Tierney. Leafs have pulled their netminder. So Mike Babcock going with the empty net with 2:20 to go here in the third. A chance for the Sharks with the empty net. Ward scores! First goal of the year for Joel Ward. But it is a big one into the empty net. And the Sharks can breathe a little. They're up 3-1. Now Komarov again. Riley at the point. Here's Borgman. He'll load up and score! Andreas Borgman with his first NHL goal. And it's 3-2. It's not over. Matthews takes it on his backhand. Brings it in. Austin Matthews to the side of the net for Nylander. Back to Matthews again. Matthews one more time. Nylander shoots. The game is over. Joel Ward's empty net goal ends up being the game winner as Martin Jones is now 7-0 career against Toronto. Second goalie ever to win his first seven starts against the Maple Leafs.